Triple Threat Rules, your number one contenders match for the Firestar Pro Wrestling Championship. Wait a minute. I think somebody's crashing the party. It looks like Cam Carter is in the house. A big bite going after both Marcus Kross and Griff Garrison. Wait a minute. What's this? Oh, wow. And all three of these men take out one another for a triple clothesline. Looks like Griff Garrison was going for the Griff's Destroyer before Marcus Kross was able to interrupt. Bite with a big strike. Another one. Sending Marcus all the way to the opposite end. Wait a minute, here comes Griff. Every man for themselves. For those who've never seen a triple threat match, first pinfall or submission gets the victory. And Bite knows what's at stake. And out goes Griff Garrison. And Bite is taking the fight to Griff. But look out from behind. The white flame is behind you. But Big Bite is on fire. Wait a minute, Marcus Kross, you don't normally see him take out somebody from behind. But when it comes to Big Bite Martinez and this match and what's at stake, you have to do by any means necessary. Oh my God! Griff Garrison taking the air to both of these combatants. Don't normally see Griff go to the air. These guys are definitely taking risks. Only a two count, says our referee here. All three of these men, proud graduates of the Firestar Pro Wrestling Academy located in Greensboro, North Carolina. If you want to learn how to become a professional wrestler, go to fspwrestling.com for more information. Big Bite with a big slingshot to Griff Garrison. Looks like he's going to suplex him outside the ring. I hope not, because there's fans over there. Jesus. Oh, Big Bite, able to land on his feet. Big schoolboy, but Marcus Kross breaks up the pinfall. Once again, the first match to get either a pinfall or submission. Good God. We'll be the number one contender, and we'll take on Cam Carter, who is watching closely later tonight. Oh, man. Wait, what's Kross going for? Oh! And a big moonsault off the apron. Really impressive athletic ability from the white flame. He was up and recovered. High risk situation as he rolls back Griff Garrison in the ring. Griff and Marcus Kross has troubled history ever since they made their debuts in Firestar Pro Wrestling over a year ago. And the people in Greensboro are behind Big Bite. What? Here comes Marcus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, he pissed him back up. That could potentially be it. One, two. Oh, near fall. Marcus Kross able to get his left shoulder up. Big Bite still recovering on the outside. Griff Garrison's wondering what does he have to do to put away either of these men. Wait a minute. Griff. Whoa! A sunset flip from Big Bite Martinez from the outside in. Wait, dust alive. What's this? And Griff Garrison hits a big... Oh! Griff Garrison really smart. He claims to be the smartest wrestler in the Mid-Atlantic region, Ivy League MVP from Yale University. Again, Cam Carter from the outside watching closely to this match, because the winner of this contest will take him on for the championship in the main event. Wait, Big Bite is firing up more and more. Oh, oh no! Big Bite is out, is down and out. And a big European uppercut from the Ivy League MVP. And the people here behind Big Bite Martinez. Wait a minute. Big drop kick from Marcus Kross. Oh my God, beautiful sunset flip maneuver. No, only a two count, referee signaling this way. The people want Bite back in the ring, but Bite is out and he's hurt. Could be seriously injured from that fall. And Marcus Kross, I don't know how smart it is to do anything off the top rope here in this facility. Oh my God, oh my God. A reverse fireman's carry, torture rack. Oh my, whoa, what a slam. Oh. I don't think Big Bite knows where he's at. Neither does Marcus Kross after that maneuver. Griff Garrison questioning the count of our referee. Clearly a two count. What a match thus far. Wait a minute. There's more life in Kross. Goes for Irish whip, able to reverse. What's this? Into the sleeper hold. Minute. Garrison off the ropes, and now Kross has a sleeper hold of his own. And Bites back in the ring, but in a bad way, still recovering from the outside fall. Whoa. Oh my God, Big Bite. Answers back, vicious. Oh, wait a minute. And a big clothesline from Marcus Kross. Another one, what are we gonna see next? Big Bite goes for a line. Marcus able to get behind it. Beautiful back suplex, textbook maneuver from the White Flame. What's it gonna set up for? Ivy League spine buster, near fall. Big Bite saving the match and his opportunity at Cam Carter. And there are people still fouling in, coming in this Firestar Pro Wrestling Academy. Pack house, capacity crowd here tonight, here to see this match and your main event for tonight. And a downward spiral from Big Bite Martinez. The pin, the cover. Only a two count, says our referee. And Big Bite has to be wondering. Oh, wait. And again, Kross with the clotheslines. Is he gonna hit that bat suplex? Goes for the pin. Two. And now, is Kross gonna set up for his yaya kick? That's what it looks like. Wait, C4 maneuver, could he hit it? Wait, Griff, able to fire out of it. And a big Euro, laying Marcus Kross out. And man, this match started off hot, heavy, quick, and fast. Now all three of these men are exhausted, but they are still giving it their all. Big bite, climbing to the top rope, oh my word. Wait a minute. Oh, shoot a star press to both, two, no! What a match. Wait, C4, nope. Griff, able to get out of it. Possibly going for the curve, stump. Jesus! That's gotta be it! Number one contender, low! A 2.5. Wait a minute. A pride has entered the ring. But I don't think Griff Garrison knows what Marcus has in his hand. Oh! There's pie in the ring! My God! There's pie in the ring! Oh my God! Griff Garrison just got pie! Who the heck? Ooh. There's no disqualifications here in triple threat matches. Who is this mess individual? Man, just attacked Marcus Kross. What? Why? There's a pin. Pie all over this ring. But the match continues. And we got the crossbody. Wait. Griff Garrison rolls through. Whoa, what's this? Faces Big Bite in their main event tonight. Why? Wait a minute. Whoa. Wait a minute. Griff Garrison. To the aid of Big Bite Martinez. It will be at the main event too. What is this?